we talked about literacy rate, right? Okay, so what is literacy rate? What is that in a picture? Okay, yeah, absolutely. So is your literacy rate, does that impact how much money you make? So like the more schooling you have equals the more money you have, right? So do you think that women who have no schooling, do they have a lot of money?
No.
Therefore, do they have a lot of rights?
No.
There you go. So those are two examples that you read about that you can say like play into like this cultural reality. Does that make sense? And then we were talking when you were at that table, right? You were talking about the maternity leave, right? So maternity leave happens to women who have what? So if you go on maternity leave, you're leaving to do what? You're leaving your job to do what?
To
have a baby, exactly, right? And so we talked about, like, if you were going to be a police officer, like, you would feel valued, right? Like, if you had maternity leave. So what does that say about, like, the value of women in countries that have maternity leave? Is their value high or is their value low? If you get paid to leave and go have a baby and then come back, do you feel valued at your workplace or not valued?
Yeah.
Valued at your workplace, exactly. So, like, tying again into those factors like education and money and all of that stuff, like, how does value come into it? How do jobs come into it? You feel like you can write something?
Yeah.